Hello, today's the second day of the survival thing, and we just ate some Crave, I think that's called. Yeah, it's called Crave. Yeah. Today we are gathering all the volunteers that decided to come with us. I'm gonna go get them. Whoop. We're almost there. I don't think they knew we were coming today. Probably all in line. But, hello! Pear, you're back, finally. Have you come to come get the people? Yeah, I'm not going anymore. Well, okay. Those are the people that are going. Me. Not you. I am going, and also me. We have to spend the night with that person? God. Okay, guys. Ooh, excuse me. Today, wait, are you all ready? I mean, we don't have beds. Actually, I am bringing my things. I'll bring them. I'm about to put them on in the suitcase. Well, you know we're going to be moving a lot. That doesn't mean I don't have to carry the, like, different bases. Well, still, I still need to look good. And stuff. So this is my suitcase. If you have a problem with that, I don't care. Oh, wait. Who made the camera fall down? This is the fourth time. God. All my earrings fell out. Well, that's your fault. You're going to be carrying that all the way. Come on, guys. Wait, I have to carry that? Uh-huh. That's not what I signed up for. Whoops. I'll carry both of y'all. Carrying it is horrible. Wow, what's the big box to a pair? It's stripe stuff. Yeah, I can't go a day without looking beautiful. Do you think I woke up like this? It takes some time and effort. Yeah, it sure does, because you're always ugly. God. Well, I can be a messenger. I actually have a lot of running power. Okay, but yeah, you and Pear need to go get some beds. We only have two, and those two are for me. So yeah, you and Pear go get three of them. Yeah, and I'm going to go to sleep. No, you're not. You're actually going to help me make a fire. No, I'm actually going to go outside. Yeah, sure, I guess so. Okay. We just need to make sure we can. So, yeah. We're going to go. Me and a pair are gonna go. I'll hold the camera pair. Okay. Switch. Then we need this one. We'll get three just in case. Where's the other one? Oh, got another one. Okay, let's go. Oh.
Okay, guys, we're back to camp. By the way, we found a professional to do the camera work. Good. It's really tall, isn't Godzilla? Yeah, that is Godzilla.
It's fine. He's nice to us. We got 3 beds just in case. Yeah. I didn't remember. Why are you on the ground? Oh, sorry. Well, we can't go outside, like outside. But we are in the wild, finally. Well, let's get some sleep. Yeah. Bye. I ain't getting 8 in today. 8:10, you mean? Plus, I bought that just for me, too. This is kind of like my own little PlayStation. I have all my stuff. I including have my phone. Bye, guys. Night. I hope she suffocates. Same here, Godzilla. God. Somebody can sleep on top of her. Yeah, definitely somebody. We don't want it. I would do it. Alright, pair. Okay, put your bed up there. I thought you had a big bed, not a little bed. Well, that changed because I'm small. Alright, let's get you in there. I'm in. Who's on top of me? Get off of me. If you're gonna have that big box, somebody has to sleep on it. Who's gonna sleep on this one? Me. Okay, Godzilla, you can sleep on that one and you can have a camera with you so we can get some paranormal stuff. Okay, I'm gonna go in one. Well, we need one more. We are sisters. We are sisters, not y'all two. So, me and her can share one, and you can get that one. Can't get in. Oh, Godzilla, what are you doing? Huh? It's not time for you to go to sleep yet. No, I'm sleepy. Well, you need to wait and watch us go to sleep until you get to. Okay. I have a feeling we're going to meet somebody new tomorrow. Yeah.
I'm going to go to sleep, guys.
The next morning.
Guys, wake up!
You didn't have to be so rough, dude. That hurt.
Sorry!
Guys, wake up. That felt so good, and it's better than we usually get for sleep. Come on, dude. Come on. And this is where Godzilla sleeps. Godzilla, go put up your stuff. Okay. Pear. Get up.
Yeah. Hey. God, I'm not going anywhere.
She has been eliminated from it. Yeah, she hasn't been eliminated. I'm not bringing her home just because she just stopped. So yeah, she's eliminated. Okay, guys. All in a straight line. Except from you, Godzilla, just because you're the cameraman. Well, Camerazilla, I guess, all the time. Okay, so we all made it through the night. All six of us, including Godzilla. Five of us on camera and one behind us. But we can get some food. And Para knows where some food is. Yeah, it's right behind us. Come on. Yeah. So you guys, we can just go on in. There's one for you. There's two for you because you're a bigger one. There's three for you. One for you. And three for you. And three for me. And I'll get you two more. And there you go, Godzilla. Here's yours. Can I put down this camera so I can eat? Yeah. Okay, Godzilla, we're all done eating. And we're gonna go ahead off to an event.
Guys, I think we have some friends over there. They look lost. One of us would be brave enough to go check.
Me and Pear will do it. Who says Pear is gonna do it?
You can look from above.
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay. Godzilla, you can take a break. I'll hold the camera and look from above. She's gonna go ahead and go. Because they'll be intrigued if they see us.
Oh, crap! Oh, grab the camera before it falls.
Okay, are you ready to go?
Intruder! Back away! Oh, I'm sorry. It's just that we're here too. We were trying to escape.
Yeah.
Is this like a TV show?
Yeah, and it's recording our diary of escaping.
We found these. I thought they were hardcore. I'm pretty sure those are different things.
Okay, guys. Well, I am way back machine.
Oh, Dad, it's coming.
Oh, the camera. No, it's running out of battery. Well, see you next time on Day 2 of Survival. It will be Day 3. Bye.